Here we are, here we are. Starting a little bit late, sorry about that, but we're all raring to go now, I'm sure. Let's start one shoulder roll, just one side today. So we're just gonna go round with one shoulder. We got some great music today. Da, 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 here we go. Roll it round. And backwards. Let's do the other side. Roll around. Putting on the Ritz. Da 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 da. I can't see, that's too dark, isn't it? Da da. Roll it backwards, roll it backwards. Da 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 da. Putting on the Ritz. Oh, you cool. Let's do a twizzle. Da. Oh, it took me ages to get that prop for that 3 seconds. Da 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 da. I'll try and do something clever with it on Friday. Da, 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 da. Oh, I'm bringing a umbrella on Friday if we do this again. Side to side. Da, 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 da. Feel free to sing along. We all know the words to this one. He says as we go into an instrumental part. Let's do hip rotations. Hip rotations. Ba, 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 da, ba, da, ba. And the other way. Dressed up like a million dollar trooper. Knee raises. Like Gary Cooper. Super duper. Da, da. It's good to get some of the old songs back in, isn't it? Da, 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 da. Putting on the Ritz. Okay, heel lifts. I'm practicing my singing. I've got my audition next Sunday. So I'm practicing my singing. So apologies if I start singing along. I'm auditioning for Sister Act on Sunday. Okay, let's come to a stop there. Amazing. Good, excellent, wonderful. Let's do, we're going to do a music sequence again, back to the classic Spritely music. We're going to do stretches sideways, forwards, bicep curls, tapping the shoulders, knee bends with a stretch, and floor to ceilings. All those are six parts to this, six parts, and we're doing three rounds. So, da, 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 da. Oh, I want to put that back on. Putting on the Ritz. Da, 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 da. Right. This is called Wake Me Up. Wake Me Up When It's All Over. Starting with an arm stretch like this. I'll count you in. Working with the music. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, big stretch, four of these. Beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end. One more time. But I know where to start. Arms to the front, stretch it back. Da, 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 da. In a dream. Da, 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 da. One more time. So that's fine by me. Bicep curls to wake me up. Da, 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 da. Okay, knee bends, up when it's over. Two more. Okay, bend the knees and stretch the arms up. Two more times. Floor to ceiling. Down towards the floor and up. Da, 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 da. Okay, round two, stretch. Make sure you get a really good stretch up. And down. Two more. To the front, stretch it back. Again, so we're gonna little lean back. Bicep curl, so wake me up when it's all. Da 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 da. And two more. Knee bends next. Knee bends. Four more. Okay, bend the knees, push the arms up. Da, 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 da. Da, da, da. Two more. Floor to ceiling next. Hands towards the floor, up towards the ceiling. Da, 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 da. Okay, arm stretch. Third round. To the front and up and stretch. Again, up and stretch. Two more. Okay, bicep curls. When it's all over. Two more. Knee bends next. Okay, knee bends. Da, 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 da. And two more. Knee bend, arm stretch. Oh. Four more. We'll finish with floor to ceiling. Hands down towards the floor. Last one. And arms down. Cool bananas. Excellent. Right. Whew. Right, I'm just going to adjust the camera again for the aerobic sequence. Are we ready for this? Been looking forward to this all morning. Let's just go a little bit wider on there. That'll do. So, same as last week with the aerobics, we start with step touch. Step touch will give you a count in. It's the new version of the routine, so slightly different order to the original order and a slightly different mashup at the end, but you know that by now because you've all been practicing. We know that for a fact. So starting the music going, we will start with step touch. Here it comes in 10.
9.
Take a deep breath.
Seven,
focus.
Six,
hold on to your hats.
Five,
we're about to go. Three, two, one. Good. And eight more. Step curl next. In six, in seven, in eight. Step curl. So if you're new to the new version, don't worry, it's mostly the same, couple of slight changes. Four touch, four curl, in seven, in eight. Four touch, and four curl, four touch, And for Carl, we're going to travel forwards. Step touch forwards. Step curl on the way back. I'll carry on. Step touch on the way forwards. Curl on the way back. When you get back, step touch on the spot. Step touch. This time, knees up. So, same side to side action. We're going to lift the knee in front. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Remember when they tried to break us? Look at us now. We're going to do 8 more. And then 4 touch and 4 knee. 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 touch. 4 knees. Yay. 4 touch. And 4 knees. Then we travel forwards. Traveling forwards. On the way back this time, it's knees. Knees on the way back. Oh, yes. Touch forwards. Knees on the way back. When you go back, step touch on the spot. This is where we have a slight change. It's going to be single, single, double curl and 2 side steps. So it's 2 single curls and a double curl and then side step. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Single. Single, double, side step. Look at us now. Again, single, single, double, single, single, double. Then we go the other way. Boom, boom, boom. Let's do knees. So single, single, double knees. Single, single, double, side step. Yesterday. Single, single, double, single, single, double, side step. Okay, traveling forwards, travel forwards. Always step touch forwards. This time step curl on the way back. Let's do that again. Step touch forwards. When we come to the mashup, we'll be cutting this down. Step touch forwards. Knees on the way back, knees. Bum, 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 bum. Again, forwards. And knees. Step touch on the spot when you get back. Step touch on the spot. Straight into our grapevine routine. So the first thing we do is grapevines across and back. Loads and loads of them. 5, 6, 7, 8. Grapevine. Da 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 da. Da da. Cross and back again. Then it's going to be a grapevine and 3 curls. Across and 3 curls. Dun, dun. Let's row those arms forwards and back in a rowing action. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, keep going, but we're going to do a little turn outwards. Grapevine, 3 curls, turn, come back. Grapevine, curl, turn. And back. Grapevine. Right, I feel a cheeky V-step coming on. So it's a grapevine and 3 curls. A grapevine and a V-step. Grapevine. Oh, 3 curls. Oh, so grapevine and V-step. Okay, march it up, march it up. Good, good, good. Let's start again from the beginning, but we'll be adding in the 2 touch, the double tap, and the grapevine across and back. Starting with step touch in 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight more, then we're gonna do grapevines. Just simple grapevines across and back. 5, 6, 7, 8. Bum, bum, bum. Right, so get into this rhythm and get ready for the full section. So it's a grapevine and three curls, let's go. Grapevine and a V-step. We're gonna add in the two touch, the double tap, and the grapevine across and back. Let's do it again, grapevine and three curls. Grapevine and a V-step. Boom, two touch, double tap, across and back. Step touch when you get back, step touch on the spot. Let's do that full sequence again. Starting with a grapevine and three curls. Da, da, da. Are we ready? Here it comes. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. Three curls. Grapevine and a V-step. Two touch. Double tap. Cross and back. There we go again. Great, but same direction. Grapevine and three curls. Grapevine and a V-step. Two touch, double tap, across and back, and march it out. Good. Now we're gonna do the step knee routine. Starting with step knee singles. Dun, dun. In 5, 6, 7, 8. So step knee and back, step knee. Each time you go forward, it's a different knee, hopefully. Dun, dun. If you want to do the arms, it's closing the window. Let's do a triple knee. Three knees on the same side. Again, one, two, three. Good. Three again. One, two, three. One more time. Then we're going to do two singles and the triples. So two singles and the triple. Da, 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 da. Two singles and a triple. Single, single and a triple. Then we march it out. Start again, march it out. Right, so we're not gonna start again. We're gonna do 1, 2, 3 knee, forwards and back. Three steps forwards and a knee raise. And then three steps back in a knee raise. In 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. When you get back, two single knees, two singles. 1, 2, 3 again. Two singles. 1, 2, 3 knee again. This time it's a triple, three knees on the same knee. 1, 2, 3 again. Da, da, da. And a triple again. 1, 2, and 3. March it out. Da, da, da. Let's start again. Now we're starting again. We're going to do step knee singles, but this time slightly side to side. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Single. Single. Keep going with the singles for now. Da, da, da. Boom, boom. Let's see how high we can get those knees. One more, then it's the triples. So three knees, 1, 2, 3. Change sides. 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2. One more time. Then it's two singles and a triple. Two singles. And a triple. Two singles. And a triple. Coming into 1, 2, 3. Forwards we go. Forwards. 1, 2, 3. Two singles. 1, 2, 3. Two singles. 1, 2, 3. This time it's the triple. One, two, two, three, again, forwards, backwards, and the triple. Let's march it out, march it out. So our cut down is even tighter than before. Starting with two singles and a triple, and then straight into one, two, three, knee. So two singles and a triple, five, six, seven, eight. Single, single, and the triple. Dun. Straight into one, two, three, knee, forwards. When you get back, it's just the triple. One, two, let's do that again. Two singles, single, single, triple. One, two, three. And the triple. Couple more times for practice. Two singles. And the triple. One, two, three. Da, da, da. And the triple. Last time. Two singles. And the triple. Da, 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 da. One, two, three. I'm getting bored with this. Four times is enough. Triple, triple to finish. March it up. When we do the mashup, we'll only be doing it once. Not four times, not three times, not even twice. Oh, what's next? That's that dance music. That means it's a mambo. Five, six, seven. So it's a mambo. Heel, toe, heel. B-step. And two curls. Mambo. Step, heel, toe, heel. A V-step and two curls. Let's march it out. So for this opening sequence, two single curls. Later, the double curl. Let's have another go. Practice it a few times. Mambo, heel, toe, heel, V-step and two curls. In six, in seven. Let's do those hips as well. Mambo, hips, step, heel, toe, a V-step, two single curls. Mambo on the other side. Yes. Step, heel, toe, heel. A V-step, two curls. Let's go again. Mambo. Dun, 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 dun. Move with the music, enjoy yourself. Two curls. Last time, mambo. Dun. Step, heel, toe, heel. A V-step, and two curls. Let's march it out. I feel a salsa. Now, when I say salsa, it's not really salsa and cha-cha-cha like they do professionally. Not quite. But it's the aerobics version. Let's do salsa and cha-cha-cha in five, six, seven, eight. We're going to go one, two, three. One, two, three to the side. One, two, three. Cha-cha-cha. One, two, three. One, two, three to the side. One, two, three. Let's do it again. One, two, three. One, two, three. Side. Two, three. Cha, cha, cha. One more time. Salsa. Salsa to the side. One, two, three. Cha, cha, cha. March it out. Let's put that together. Now, this time, when we do the mambo, the heel, toe, heel, and the V step, we add in a double curl instead of two singles into the salsa. So mambo in six, in seven, in eight. Let's dance. Step, heel, B-step. Double curl into salsa. One, two, three. One, two, three to the side. One, two. Cha-cha-cha. Mambo. Step, heel, toe, heel, a V-step, double curl, salsa forwards, one, two, three, backwards, one, to the side, one, two, three, cha-cha-cha, march it out. Oh, it's fun, isn't it? It's fun. I'm going to do that again. So, the same thing again for practice, starting with mambo. Da, da, da. Don't forget on the salsa, we want to get that figure of eight hips. In seven, in eight. step, heel toe. A B step, double curl. Salsa, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 to the side. 1, 2. Cha-cha-cha. Mambo. Step, heel toe. A B step, double curl. Salsa, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 to the side. 2, 3, cha-cha-cha. March it out. It's going quick, isn't it? We've only got one more sequence to do. And that is 4 steps forwards and 2 side taps. In 5, in 6, in 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, tap and tap. 1, 2, 3. Let's do that again. 1. Very good, keep it up, keep it going. This time it's 2 steps forwards, 2 steps forwards and 2 toe taps. Again, tapping the toes just a little way in front of you and raising the arm. Dun, dun, dun. One more time. Let's do 4 steps forwards again. 4. 4 steps. This time, straight into 2 steps forwards, 2 steps. Home, padam, da da da. Again. Then we do it all again. 4 steps forwards. 4 steps back. Side taps. 2 steps forwards. 2 toe taps. And again. And march it out, march it out. Anyone fancy a bit of drag? I do. A step drag across and a 4 step march on the end. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Drag, drag, 1, 2, 3, 4. Drag, drag, 1. Again, drag, drag. One more time. Drag. And march it out. Step behind next. Okay, we'll do a few step behind on the spot and then we'll add it into the drag. So we'll start with step behind on the spot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight more, then we drag. Da, da, da. 5, 6, 7, 8, drag. Behind, tap behind. Drag, drag, behind. Take me home, padam, bum. Should we change it? Drag and behind. Then we're going to do a drag, add in a cheeky double knee. Double knee. Then we drag the other way. Side change. Behind, behind. Drag, drag, and double knee. March it out. Good, so we've changed that little bit there. Double knee after the second drag. Let's put it all together. Starting with 4 steps forwards and 2 side taps. In 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 steps back, 2 side taps. 2 steps forwards, 2 toe taps. And again. Then we drag. Let's drag across. And behind. Drag. Cheeky double knee. Drag. Behind. Drag, double knee, and march it out. So we have all the elements we need for the mashup. The mashup is the same order that we just did, but everything's much tighter. So hold on to your hats. Here we go. Step touch. 5, 6, 7, 8. So it starts with a single double curl and a side step. 2 single curls and a double. 5, isn't it fast? 7, 8, 2 singles, double, sidestep. Again, 2 singles, and a double, and sidestep. Traveling forwards, 4 touch forwards, 4 curls back. 4 touch forwards, and this time, knees on the way back. This takes us straight to the grapevine routine. Grapevine and 3 curls. Grapevine and V-step. 2 touch. Double tap. Cross and back. Takes us into step knee routine. Step knee. 2 singles. And a triple. 1, 2, 3 knee. Triple at the back. Takes us into Mambo. Lift the heel for the Mambo. Boom. Step, B step. Double curl. Salsa, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2 the side. 1, 2. Cha, cha, cha. More forwards and side tap. Nearly forgot. Side tap. 2 steps forwards, 2 toe taps. And again, 2 steps forwards, 2 toe taps. Let's drag, oh, behind. Drag, double knee, drag again. Oh, 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 oh. Behind, drag. Double knee into step touch. Oh, step touch. I did the wrong arm, never mind. Now we should be facing, doing the other side now. So the whole thing again, but this time everything's a mirror image. Starting with single, single, double curl in 5, 6, 7. So much to say. Double, side step. Single, single, double. Side step. Step touch traveling forwards. Step curl on the way back. Curl, 2. Step touch forwards. Step knee on the way back. Grapevine and 3 curls. Grapevine and a V-step. 2 touch. Double tap. Grapevine across and back. Step knee single, 2 singles and a triple. Another, another day goes by. 1, 2, 3 knee. Oh yes. When you get back, it's a triple. Into Mambo. Lift the heel, Mambo. Step heel. B step. Double cut. Salsa. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 to the side. 1, 2. Cha cha cha. 4 steps forwards. Side tap. 4 steps back. Side tap. 2 steps forwards and 2 toe taps. Again. Drag, drag. Behind. Drag. Double knee. Drag. Behind, drag, double knee, march it out, have a little stretch. Oh, funny old routine, isn't it? Oh, it'll keep us going for a couple more weeks before the new routine. Okay, let's come to a rest. We're going to take 3 minutes rest, then we're going to do a lots of circuit training. You'll need some hand weights or something to lift, and you'll need a chair for sit to stand. Okay, there's a few things, that, not much that involves a chair, but we're going to do sit to stand, so grab the chair for that. Otherwise, let's have a sit down. Feel free to chat. Remove spotlight. So yeah, so what happened? What happened? Last week, I went for the first rehearsal for the Penzance Musical Theatre Company, which we're doing Sister Act. Went for the first rehearsal. I thought, I'm not very good at singing. I shouldn't really do much singing. So they said, oh, there's a part that involves no singing at all. The part is Ernie. He's one of the gangsters. So I thought, oh, I could do that. I could be Ernie. So I put myself down on the list to be auditioning for the work for the role of Ernie. Took the script home with me, had a look, all excited, thinking, I wonder how much Ernie's got to do and say. Glad he's not singing. Guess what? Scene two of the whole show. Ernie has three lines and then he gets shot. So that's it. He's only in one scene. He does three lines, he gets shot, and that's the end. I have to do a death scene. So then I started thinking, I think I want to do more. I want more than just being three lines and get shot. So I'm going to audition for the role of Joey. Unfortunately, Joey has to sing a solo. Only one verse. He does like a little song with three other people and they sing a verse each and then they do a chorus together. But I have to practice my singing. So on Sunday, I'm going to be auditioning for... I'll audition for Ernie as well, just in case I don't get Joey. But, you know, you've got to go for it, haven't you? The main male role is Curtis, and he gets to sing a lot by himself. So, you know, if they don't get anyone to play Curtis, maybe I could do that. But it's it's lots of singing. So I've got no idea how much time we've had. I forgot to put the timer up. Never mind. We'll chat and then we'll get going. So I have to sing. What do I have to sing? I'm not going to do it now. I haven't had enough practice. It goes something along the lines that this is Curtis. He says, oh, I've forgotten the words already. I know the way that she thinks. I know her habits and kinks. I know the stuff she's all about. I know the places. I know the people she knows and all the places she goes. I know her up, down, inside, out. That's the first verse. I've practiced that. As you can see, I need more singing practice, but we'll have a go. We'll have a go. As far as I can work out, no one else can sing either. So I'll begin. I said to them, I said, I can't. He said, what are you? Are you a tenor? Are you a baritone? I said, I have no idea. So we'll find out, won't we, when we do the audition. And worst case scenario, I'll get to be Ernie, three lines, and I'll get shot. And I'll have to practice my dying scene. Right, I think we should carry on, don't you? I'm going to mute your microphones again. We're going to pick up your weights. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to start with the weights, or the whatever you're lifting, bottles of water, tins of beans, whatever you've got. And we're going to start with four exercises, 40 seconds on each, and 20 seconds rest. The whole thing is basically 16 different exercises, for 40 seconds on each, and 20 seconds rest. And we're going to do all 16. When we come to the second part or the third part, we'll need the chair. So be ready to grab the chair. We're going to start with bicep curls, 40 seconds. Nice basic stuff on this today. Oh, the timer's just started on 3 minutes. Let's just go on to the next bit. Grab your weights. Bicep curls, 40 seconds. We've got 16 different exercises to do, which is going to take us about 16 minutes, so we better get a move on. 3, 2, 1. Da, 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 da. Oh, I need more music. Keep going, keep going. Turn that up a bit. The basic four to start with. And then we'll add a few more different things in. For the second round, the chair would be handy, if you've got it handy. Just for leaning on. 3, 2, 1. Okay, that's our bicep curls. We're going to do upright row next. lifting the elbows up nice and high. Duh. Three, two, one. Right row. Right. 40 seconds. Don't rush it. If you do it too fast, you just end up having to do more reps. And we wouldn't want that, would we? 20 more seconds. Ah. 10 more seconds. Four, three, two, one. Excellent. Lateral raise next. Lateral raise. Up to the side and slowly down. Four, three, two, one. There we go. Nice and slow. Control, especially on the way down. Control the descent. So we're keeping the muscle under tension for a little bit longer. Da, 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 da. 20 seconds. Eight seconds. There we go. Lateral raise, curl and press next. Curl, press, and down. And so on for 40 seconds. Curl and press. You know. Here it comes. Bicep curl. Shoulder press, and then all the way down. Da, 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 da. This is our first four. Then there's a slightly longer break before our second four. And we'll grab, if you've got a chair, grab the chair. So here's what we're going to do. You've got 40 seconds, plenty of time. You can rest your arm on the chair. We're going to lean forward, stick your bum out, lift up and extend outwards. So it's a lift and extend. Work in your back of the shoulder and into your tricep. So we're going to do 40 seconds on one arm, and then the next 40 seconds will be the other arm. 10 seconds to go. We lift, extend, in and down. As you extend and bring it back in, keep the elbow up nice and high. Lift, extend, and down. Chair's just there for support. Your lower back should be concave. So lower your tummy down, lift your chest. So we've got good posture in your lower back. Lift and extend. There we go. Let's do the other side. Same thing on the other side. So leaning into it. Concave lower back, so push your bum backwards, lift your chest, and we're going to lift and extend. There it comes, lift, extend. Very good, 20 seconds. Are you there? Okay, rest up. So we're gonna do, this one's called pec deck. We also know this as the chest stretch. So this is the one where we start here, we bring the elbows in and then stretch back. Holding onto your weights. So we start here, we come in and we stretch back. Doing this while holding weights makes it a million times more difficult, obviously, than when we use this as a stretch. There we go, 15 seconds. Four, three, two, one. And finally, we're gonna do a shoulder press. We're gonna start with the weights under the chin. We're gonna push and turn. This is called Arnold press. Arnold press. Little twist as we push. Start with the weights under the chin. There we go. Keep going, still got 24 seconds to go. Ooh, nearly there. 12 seconds to go. There we go, 40 seconds rest. So put your weights away. We don't need the weights for the next bit. We're gonna do sit to stand. So I'll get my chair there. Where's the remote control? So you can start sitting down. We're gonna stand and sit for 40 seconds. So three, two, one. Let's put those hands across the shoulders so you're not tempted to push yourself up with your arms on your legs. Very good. Now slowly, slowly on the way down. Don't thump down on the chair. Just lower yourself gently onto the chair. Slowly back up. Twelve seconds. Oh, there we go. So it's going to be calf raises next. So calf raises. You can make, you don't need the chair, but you can use the chair for support if you need it. And you're going to be pushing yourself up onto your toes and lowering yourself down, slowly back down, heels onto the floor, up and down. If it's easy, like this, then lift one foot up, do five on one foot, and then five on the other foot. And so on. That'll put double the weight on one calf muscle, so much more difficult. Don't be tempted to push yourself with your hands. And we can do both together if that suits you better. Okay, we're gonna do squats now, but we're gonna do it on the edge of the chair. And what we're gonna do is balance with the chair. Go down nice and low on this, really sink down and support yourself on the chair. Then if you struggle and you need to pull yourself up, then you can use the chair, but try and do it all with the legs. Just you should think about going as low as you would go if you're doing sit to stand. But then if you want to go even lower, you can do, if it suits you. 5 more seconds. Very good. The final one is the reverse lunge. We're going to do a big step back, bend the front knee, push yourself up with that front leg. So this time you're lifting your whole weight with one leg, so it's much more challenging. But try and use that front leg to push yourself up. Step back and stand. Step back and stand. So it's up to you how far you take the foot back, how much you bend the knee. It could just be a little move, or it can be a big move if you can get the foot further back. Whatever works for you. 10 seconds. Ooh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest up, 40 seconds. There's still one more sequence. 4 exercises. You don't need your chair. You don't need your weights. A little bit of cardio. We're gonna start with just a little march on the spot. Or, if you feel like it, do a little jog. So this will be a little jog on the spot, or a march on the spot, or if you fancy a little power walk, that's okay. We can go around the room as well. If you've got space, go around the room. 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna get dizzy if I go around in circles too much. Let's go around the other way. Oh, a little backwards. Dun, dun, dun. 15 more seconds. Oh, very good. Moving around the room. Okay, second one on this sequence, we're gonna do a punch. Tap the toe in front, yeah? So we're gonna punch, tap the toe. If you can do it in time with the music, even better. Boom. 3, 2, 1. If you fancy shaking it up a little bit, do 2 on one side and 2 on the other side. 1, 2, 1. Again, if you want to shake it up a little bit, single, single, double. Single, single, and a double. Single, single. Up to you which you do. Singles, doubles, or single, single, double. Single, single, double. Okay, march it out. Don't march it out. I was into aerobics mode then. Don't stop, rest. Step backs next. Step backs. Down. Down. 3, 2, 1. Little tap behind now. Stretch the arms out. Stretch the arms out in front. Da-da-da-da-da. Gone before. To you. Da-da-da. Don't be afraid. 15 seconds. Five seconds. Last one. We did this earlier when we did our warm up. Floor to ceiling, hands down towards the floor, up nice and high, big stretch up. We'll do 40 seconds, last one. How are we doing for time? Oh, 2 minutes to 11. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, big stretch up. Nearly there, nearly there. Oh my word, 20 seconds to go. Three, two, one, and that's the end of it. We do have to do a little stretch, of course, so it's not quite over yet. We'll do some stretching, and we'll start the stretching as we started the opening sequence with a little roll of the shoulders, but this time both shoulders together. And yeah, if you like the music on my class, you can thank me. So let's do a roll of the shoulders forwards. Let's turn this up a little bit. Roll round, loosen up once more. Roll your shoulders back. And twizzle. That's an appropriate line, isn't it? Everyone listens when I start to sing. No, they don't. They put their fingers in their ears. Okay, calf stretch. The songs I'm singing. Arms stretch forwards. Joy they're bringing. Stretch forwards. Change sides. So I say thank you for the music. And stretch out. Stretch your wrists this time. Have a big old stretch out. Fantastic. Hands behind your back. Stretch your chest. Squeeze your elbows towards each other. Fantastic. A little tricep stretch. Hand behind your head. Stretch back. The songs I'm singing. Thanks for all joy. Not sure about joy. Right. Let's change sides. So, thank you for the music. Fantastic. Release hand across. Stretch your shoulder while I just adjust my camera here. What a joy. Very good. Let's do the other side. Thank you for the music. Hands up. Let's have a little sway side to side. So I say thank you for the music. For giving it to me. And arms down. Give your fingers a wriggle. Give your hands a shake out. And your arms, and give yourselves a big round of applause. Very, very well done to everyone on Zoom. Well done on YouTube as well. Yes, have a great day. Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday. We'll have a chat on Zoom and we'll see. We have got yoga tomorrow. The following week in October, we're doing Tai Chi again. So that's going to be good. We'll put yoga, bit of yoga tomorrow, bit of Tai Chi the following week. Everything's here as normal on Friday as well. So see you there. Let's have a sit down and have a chat. Apologies for the singing out loud. Not supposed to do that, really, for copyright reasons. It's my excuse. Right. Oh, yeah, time for your ironing.
Very good. Thank you, Paul.
Okay, do take care. We'll see you tomorrow or Friday or whenever. Bye. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye, Deirdre. Bye, Margaret.
Bye.
Mary, take care. But goodbye. Bye, Mary. And Dorit and Chris, take care. Goodbye. There we go. Sue, off to ironing. So I should do some as well, actually. Right, see you. Bye.